Your victories in combat and conundrums suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness or declare your defeat.
Save us. I'll open the path.
Certainly ill. She imagines odd things, and she has a hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being unable to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
The wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits. Thank you.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Radcliffe asked me in just the once. Oh, duck. Very proud of his artifacts. Maybe, I think he said. And partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
Caterpillar, why have you abandoned us? The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened.
A dubious honor, I suspect. Embedded in my memory, like Twinkle Twinkle Little Bat.
Get to the tree, Alice! Help our brothers!
Music soothes the savage in us, Alice. Practice! The piano's for more than holding down the carpet.